Hi, I'm Susan, and as you see, I love music. And for as long as I can remember, I've loved dogs. I wrote the song to remind us of the amazing things that dogs do for us and bring awareness to the incredible number of dogs that need to be rescued. I titled this song, Unconditional Love of a Dog, and it goes like this.
Our dogs give us unconditional with their love and devotion. They touch our heart like only a dog can do. A special bond with them we share. No matter what, they're always there to share our life like only a dog can do. Unconditional love, undeniable love, and everything within them is what they give. From them there's so much we can learn, asking nothing in return. Our dogs give us to be the voice of man's best friend. With unconditional love, unbelievable love, and everything within them is what they give. And then there's so much we can learn, asking nothing in return. Our dogs give us unconditional love. Our dogs give us unconditional love.
Thank you for taking the time to listen to my song. I know there's a lot of kind-hearted dog lovers out there, but there's still millions of dogs being destroyed ruthlessly and humanely in our disposable society. There's the backyard breeders and puppy mills everywhere selling dogs for profit, while the puppy's parents suffer their entire life breeding. So don't buy a dog from a pet store or on the internet or from someone irresponsible that doesn't spay or neuter their dog. Find a good breeder who breeds quality and not quantity. Better yet, rescue a dog. I've been active professionally for years as a groomer, and I've seen what dogs do for us on a daily basis. I'm involved in starting a dog rescue in my area, and I encourage you to help in your local community to rescue and to educate about the unconditional love of a dog and help save man's best friend.
Our dogs give us unconditional love.